Focus.
Move away.
Sky is on fire. The lake has turned to a golden sun.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is Sunday. Your Netflix is doing it. I'm just watching a trailer for something coming out. It's called Mudbound. It looks dope. The cast is dope. Mary J. Blige. Yo. Mudbound. I think it's the 17th. Is that coming out? Dope. Yo, yeah, November 17th. How you doing? About to have some breakfast, but I'm about to check out. I'm in season 4 of the Tudors, whatever. I like when my mom brings me treats. She made some herring. Yeah, buddy. Breakfast time, son.
You talk of facts. Let me give you a fact. Catherine of Aragon is not only a great queen and the daughter of great kings, she's also immensely popular throughout the whole of the country. God forbid the king should abandon her, just
my hair is growing, y'all. Yes, if you follow me on Instagram, you'll see the picture I posted with my 3 ponytails. For those who follow me again, you can see how it's growing because how it sticks up more out of the ponytails. But I'm still watching the Tudors, whatever. It's crazy, like how back in the days, I mean, throughout the years, the ages, you see how women are just like seen as second class. Like,
I shall not cease to work for his.
It's my confection oven.
Compared you and I will gladly accomplish his lawful desire.
And how the church, oh God, it's like history just repeats itself over and over and over. Right, Sandy?
Tell me I can trust you.
Mr. Greedy, he's smelling the air. Or you, because you smell the food, right? Go to sleep because you were falling asleep. Crackhead. What's going on, people? Good morning. Happy Monday. It is a rainy one. Yes. I'm off today. My job recognizes Veterans Day today. It's like each business did their own thing because Veterans Day was Friday. Yeah. Banks observed it Saturday. And some places observe it today. I'm about to head to the gym for a little bit. And I gotta call my dad and pick him up to go do some business. But yeah. And tomorrow I'm off. I have to head to Jersey that afternoon for an appointment. It takes like an hour. I go out there once a year. Yes. Oh, not to this specific place once you have an appointment. That's where my GYN is. Yes, you go to GYN in New Jersey, yes, shit, you find somebody that's good, follow them. Hell to the shit. I don't mess with doctors. That's one thing. I don't mess with doctors. I find a good doctor that I like that treats me respectfully and is good at what they do. Yeah. She was my GYN. She's been my GYN for years. Well, there was a middle part where I didn't go to her because she had stopped practicing because her mother was ill. And I was so upset because I'm like, ladies, you know, well, some of y'all scared to go to GYN, honey. I like my cooch. Anyway, so she stopped practicing, so I went through 2, and I just didn't like them. And one day I decided, I wonder if she's practicing again. And I Googled her name, and it showed her at a practice in New Jersey. I'm like, So I called, and lo and behold, yes, it was her. And Deb quickly dropped that GYN, and I'm like, yeah, I would take the trip to Jersey just to come and see you. Because a GYN is not something you go to every minute. That's a, you know, your yearly checkup or if anything is wrong. Yes, and she's the one that did my surgery years ago. And honey, I was scared about the surgery because, yeah, I got a stomach. And then it was to do a bikini cut. And I was like, kind of scared of that. But huh, it is so sexy. You can't see. You don't know this shit. And I said, if I got to get surgery again, she's the one I want opening me up. I don't want nobody else doing no botch up job and no nasty. Because I have keloid skin, and so that shit scares the fuck out of me. It's beautiful. She laughed, and I said, yeah, it's a sexy ass shit, freaking shit. Before you start wondering, yes, sir, yes, I had fibroids removed. Yes. I don't play. We only got one body, people. Keep up on your shit. Ooh, I'm tired. Say with me, cardio is a bitch, but it looks good on you after. I'm tired. Go pick up my dad. I told him I'll come for him at 11 o'clock. Go run to this. Go do some business real quick. Go in and have a lovely shower and some breakfast. Some breakfast. Every day is snowing. Since I was told that you don't want me, maybe you're just cold. And you know I try to hold on to it. I still you. People, it is Tuesday. Let's call it 12 o'clock. I'm about to head to Jersey. It's like 40-something degrees, a nice, brisk afternoon. It's something gonna take an hour. I'd like to give myself a little space for wiggle room, especially where, come on, like what's going on in front here? Especially where I'm going where I'm not familiar. This is my second time going out there since I started going back to this doctor. So yeah, let's get on the road. Headed back into Brooklyn, headed back to New York. I'm in a new state. I'm in another state. A new state. So I had a good GYN appointment. Yeah. So, yeah. Ladies, check your shit. I don't know how people say they scared late. Ladies, scared. You only got one cooch. Check your cooch. I'm hungry, man. I need some mints. I have no mints in my car, and like since I'm eating, my breath is doing like a. I'm honest with my shit. My breath ain't right now, and this is not even a turning lane. You turning from this lane, you pups. The fart. The hell, yo. Yo, Jersey drivers off. What the fuck is this person doing? Yo, I need to get from behind here, yo. Oh no, I can't do this. This is only turning. Oh, it says I gotta turn it. I'm in Jersey. I ain't trying to get no tickets. So you make that turn.
What you do? Make another quick turn.
Yeah, make a turn like that. And I'm gonna make that right turn and go forward like I was supposed to go.